yes, it's me. Who'd you think it was? And it's him. And it's him over there. My brother. You'll never see him again on this vlog again. And my baby brother got us tickets to go see OVO. Cirque du Soleil. Hey, hey. Ho, ho. So I'm gonna bring you guys along to see OVO. I just hiked a mile to get up here. Hey, come here. Is that my brother the nicest?
Uh-huh.
We're gonna go see OVO for free, front row, probably. So. Starts in 15 minutes, so we'll see. Ready? Bye.
Welcome to Cirque du Soleil.
Thank you.
Sorry if you can't see me. I'm driving home. Johnny went home in his car and I just left my brothers. It was such a good show. The costumes were such, like, they were really thought out. And the way they portrayed their insect was really cute. The acts were phenomenal. Like, I could not believe the stuff that they were doing. Like, crazy stuff. Really, really awesome things. It was such a rare treat because my brother invited us, which is really sweet. Very unexpected, and it was such a good time. We had a great time. It is Easter Sunday, by the way. I didn't even mention that. It is Easter Sunday. So we kind of did a little small cookout with my family and unfortunately had to leave within a few minutes just because we had to come to the show. But it was so unexpected and so spontaneous, and I live for things like this. I live for moments like this, and I just really wish I could spend more time with my family, especially today on Easter Sunday. But we will, eventually. It's a good seeing all of them. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed OVO by Cirque du Soleil. Sorry, I don't know what else to say other than it was fun. So, happy Easter, everybody. Have a good, blessed rest of the evening. It is 7, actually it's 8:13. I'm on my way home to take a shower. Put my hair up, pajamas, and get my clothes ready for tomorrow, because it's another work week. Oh, joy. Until next time, folks! See ya!